Comrade Ice Crunch.
Thank you. Good morning to you all, as we meet in the heart of maritime London at the start of the International Shipping Week, in the quiet of Trinity Gardens and the Merchant Navy Memorial, for the Merchant Navy Association annual commemorative service and reunion. We're joined today by our patron, Admiral the Right Honourable the Baron West, and our special guests, Mr. Stephen Hammond, Parliamentary Under-Secretary of State at the Department of Transport, and the Minister for Shipping. And Admiral Sir George Zambellas, First Sea Lord and Chief of the Naval Staff. We're here to remember the men and women of the merchant service and the fishing fleets who died in two world wars and in conflicts up to the present day. Earlier this year, the Royal Navy and the Merchant Service joined together to commemorate victory in the Battle of the Atlantic and to remember those who were lost in that campaign. Today, the relationship with the Royal Navy is close again as we work together to protect seaborne trade and to overcome piracy. That maritime relationship is reflected in our representatives today. We welcome standard bearers from the Merchant Navy Association, the Royal Navy Association, the British Legion, as well as serving and retired Merchant Navy personnel and their families, many of whom just marched past, led by the pipe band of the British Airways. We thank HMS President, Royal Naval Reserves, Sea Cadets, I saw Sea Scouts, and my team from the RFA for supporting us. On behalf of the Merchant Navy Association, I welcome you all to our service. Thank you.